So it finally happened, man. I hit 100 subs. I didn't think it was going to happen this soon, but it happened. What you don't know is that I promised myself I'd start doing something once I hit this milestone. So a while back, I was reading the comments on one of those sub-for-sub posts on one of the Rotor Riot or other FPV group pages. The whole purpose of those things is to get exposure, and the amount of people that just throw their links on those pages got me thinking. So before I tell you about my idea, let me introduce myself. I'm Dave. Hi. I go by Coppertop in YouTube, and I'm probably going to start an Instagram channel with the same tag name just to kind of, you know, get these two entities going. I do a lot of travel for business, and with that travel has some perks. I've been doing it for about 9 years now, and since I've been doing this hobby, I've actually met a few people along the way. So before I lose your interest, let me tell you what my idea is. Now, because I travel everywhere, all over the country, and sometimes, you know, parts other continents, I thought it'd be really cool to meet with the locals from the places that I travel and fly with them, and then feature them as well. Pretty much just, like, let everybody else in the world get to know who it is behind the goggles making these videos, because not everybody vlogs, not everybody wants to vlog, but I think it'd be cool just to kind of get to know someone. The sub for sub posts are nice, but I think this is a different type of platform. I think everybody could use it, and I think it's a good idea. And so I'm going to go with it. Yes, there still will be flying, and I'm not going to take away from the flying at all. In fact, I'm hoping to be able to use your footage if you're in my video. This is really why I'm doing this. I'm doing this for you. Who else does this? Who else goes out there to feature other people? I don't know of anybody else. If you know of anybody, let me know. I want to see their videos because I think that's a cool idea to get to know people. And we're just going to see how this thing forms organically. It's just going to kind of happen. I'm hoping it takes off, but if it doesn't, that's okay too. So what I'm most curious about right now is, you know, what are your thoughts on this idea? Is this something that you'd participate in? Is this something that you would watch? Let me know in the comments. Oh yeah, one last thing. KittFPV, thanks, man. Thanks for pushing me off that fence. Thanks for getting me those last, you know, few subscribers I needed to reach this milestone. I really appreciate it. Until then, enjoy this very short clip that I put together. Anyways, I'll catch you next time.
Listen, I've traveled every road in this here land. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Of travel I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Reno, Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, Winslow, Sarasota, Wichita, Tulsa, Ottawa, Oklahoma, Tampa, Panama, Mattawa, La Paloma, Bangor, Baltimore, Salvador, Amarillo, Tocopilla, Barranquilla, and Padilla. I'm a killer. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts, bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Boston, Charleston, Dayton, Louisiana, Washington, Houston, Kingston, Texas, County, Monterey, Faraday, Santa Fe, Tallapoosa, Glen Rock, Black Rock, Little Rock, Oskaloosa, Tennessee, Chicopee, Spirit Lake, Grand Lake, Devil's Lake, Crater Lake, Beach Lake. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts, bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Of travel I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Louisville, Nashville, Knoxville, Ombabaka, Shepherdville, Jacksonville, Waterville, Coast, Rockville, Pittsfield, Springfield, Bakersfield, Shreveport, Hackensack, Cadillac, Fond du Lac, Davenport, Idaho, Jellicoe, Argentina, Diamantina, Pasadena, Catalina, see what I mean? I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts, bare, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Of travel I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Pittsburgh, Parkersburg, Gravelburg, Colorado, Ellensburg, Rexburg, Vicksburg, Eldorado, Larimore, Atmore, Havistaw, Chattanooga, Chasta, Nebraska, Alaska, Opelika, Baraboo, Waterloo, Kalamazoo, Kansas City, Sioux City, Cedar City, Dodge City, what a pity.